Fucking wax, man. What is this doing to us? Hey yo, I'm heading towards a magical path, rhyming over African jazz. Put the drug inside the crack of my ass. Do a squat, then it falls out. Sell it off, tell my whore, wear them all out. Cop whatever, put it on a MasterCard. Come home so I can fuck you really fast and hard.
Yo, who the fuck you with?
Oh, I'm with that bastard John. In a Porsche, and the seats are made of mastodon. He had an accident, and now we got a plastic arm. Got paid, got his mama nail salon. Got laid, he can choose him from a catalog. Russian, Taiwanese, whatever. They say I'm looking Siamese and leather. Little red devil on the dresser. Writing red pencil on the letter. Thin slices of the cheddar. Fold it up, make my life better. We had the lunch at Osteria Marini. I had the cash rain. Half glass of Cabernet on the past train. New Year, they still love me for my past fame. Like a soccer player, call me by my last name. A young Zinedine Zidane. In Flushing Meadow Park, drinking Hennessy with mom. You might catch me out in Tennessee with wine. Won't even dine unless the ice goes to send a piece of swine. Fly away. Shit. Won't even dine unless the ice sculpt just sent a piece of swine.
When you have joint pain and stiffness, accomplishing even little things can become major victories. I'm Phil Mickelson, pro golfer. When I was diagnosed with psoriatic arthritis, my rheumatologist prescribed Enbrel for my pain and stiffness and to help stop joint damage.
Enbrel may lower your ability to fight infections. Serious, sometimes fatal events including infections, tuberculosis, lymphoma, other cancers, nervous system and blood disorders, and allergic reactions have occurred. Before starting Enbrel, your doctor should test you for tuberculosis and discuss whether you've been to a region where certain fungal infections are common. You should not start Enbrel if you have an infection like the flu. Tell your doctor if you're prone to infections, have cuts or sores, have had hepatitis B, have been treated for heart failure, or if you have symptoms such as persistent fever, bruising, bleeding, or paleness.
Since Enbrel helped relieve my joint pain, it's the little things that mean the most. Ask your rheumatologist if Enbrel is right for you.
Enbrel, the number one biologic medicine prescribed by rheumatologists.